Hi, my name is Marie-Michèle Gagnon. I'm here in the World Champs in Garmisch, and I've raced Super G, got 22nd. This is my third big event, you know, including Val d'Isère and Whistler, and I'm ready to say that for the next event coming up, the GS tomorrow and the Slalom on Saturday, I'm ready for something like special, like a podium, hopefully.